The Onondaga County Sheriff's Office has now identified the victim in an early morning stabbing yesterday in Salina. He was 32-year-old Nicholas Buck of Mattydale. It happened at the Lemoyne Mobile Home Park on Lemoyne Avenue. Buck was taken to St. Joseph's Hospital in a private car where he died at the scene. Anyone with information, contact the Onondaga County Sheriff's Office Criminal Investigation Division. And here's that number. It's 315-435-3081.